Allie Finkle is 9 years old. Allie likes baseball. Allie likes rocks. And Allie likes ballet. Allie has some problems. Her best friend cries about everything. And her parents are buying a new house. Allie doesn't like the house as much as her parents do. And Allie's new school, well, it looks kind of old too. If Allie behaves, she can get a kitten. Allie's pretty sure there's a disembodied hand in the attic. Putting up with them wasn't worth never having you. Oh, maybe you've been through this before, but it's my first time, so please. Will everything be okay? To find out, read Allie Finkle's Rules for Girls, written by Meg Cabot. I can't always